Yeah, so now we are going to make dalgona, the most easy recipe in the world. You will have very high success rate with this recipe. So what I am doing, using this silicone mat, or you can use paper, baking paper as well, but I found this the best. So silicone mat, I just oiled it, you see, with vegetable oil. This is rapeseed oil, so you need any oil without taste, basically. And what I'm also going to do is I will just grease also the baking paper from one side. So you will see we are going to use this paper later on. So now it's just this mat. Okay, the other things you need is something that you use to basically flatten the cookie once it's ready. You will see. Then something to cut the form, you know about it. And come with me. The other things, and we're going to start now. How is this thing called?
A ladle.
Oh, ladle. Well, one of these, it needs to be metal, gas hob, the smallest, sugar. I'm using golden sugar, golden caster sugar, any sugar will work.
How much do you put? How much sugar?
You will see now. It's 1 tablespoon. And then here, I've added some of the bicarbonate of soda. I just put it here because I need to take a pinch. So if it is still in this jar or whatever it's called, what's this?
Like a tube.
In this tube, then I wouldn't be able to take a pinch. So I need to take some out here to make it easy. Okay, fine. That's it, let's do it. So turn the hob on medium heat.
Medium, okay. Low.
Medium heat. Yeah, that's medium. So here's...
You have the low one.
This is the smallest hob, so medium heat of it.
Stick it in your mouth.
Whatever. You see, 1 tablespoon. And the good thing about it is, first you need to make small batches. Not much. Ah, one more thing. Yeah, I need this.
Chopstick.
One wooden chopstick. Wooden chopstick, not plastic chopstick, right? So, I saw a lot of guys that are making like a lot of sugar in pans or whatever. And that's wrong. And that makes things difficult because it's all about the timing of this. And of course, the less sugar you put, also if you fail, you won't lose much. So yeah, my recommendation, totally go for this method and not to try to make more batches of these cookies at once, because it most certainly won't work. So you see what I'm doing, and that's a good thing about this method, because you can control basically the temperature. Do this, you reduce the temperature. Do this, you increase the temperature. So it's pretty straightforward. So I'm not doing anything right now other than just waiting, and you can see on the edges it starts to melt. So we will just wait and do nothing but wait.
Nothing but wait.
Yeah, you see, it starts to increase. Yeah, so it's really not rocket science. It's such a simple thing, this cookie. And I just watched so many videos.
Stop mixing.
Yeah, I just watched so many videos of guys trying to make them unsuccessfully. And yeah, I thought, well, yeah, let's just show you what really works best. Okay, so now it starts to melt from one side. Because obviously, probably most likely, the heat is not distributed evenly. This is just like some basic, what was the word of this thing?
Ladle.
This ladle, yeah, right. And now I will start to mix with the chopstick. It's so easy. I just don't want this to burn, you know. So I will just start to mix it now. Because we don't want the caramel to burn. Okay. Now I can start really putting all the remaining sugar in it. Okay. And now just a few more seconds, because it needs to melt completely. We don't want any sugar remaining.
Clumps
or whatever. Okay, it's ready, that's it. Now turn the heat off. All right, so now, you see, not in a hurry. I'm taking one pinch of the soda, putting it here, just a little bit more, because this was a small pinch. That was it, and now mix it. Mix it well, you see, no heat. We turn the hob off. You can tell just by the color of it that it's good, yeah? So yeah, that's it. Now, we are coming to our station, and we will put, can you see it? Like, we will put this on here. All right, it will be a small cookie, this. All right. And now, this is our paper. Put it like this. Now, take this. Press up. Now, carefully take it out. And now, press. Take it out. Thank you very much.
Squid Game!
Okay. Let it harden and probably, yeah, that's it. That's it.